One of the big surprises that came out of the Human Genome Project was that only 1-2% of the genome is actually comprised of genes that encode for RNAs that then get translated into proteins. A significant part of the genome actually encodes for genes that make RNA molecules that function as RNAs in the cell. Over the past few years, we've put a significant effort into studying one such RNA called MALAT1. And we found that when we remove this RNA from these animal models, the breast tumor goes from a very highly undifferentiated aggressive state to a far less aggressive state. And in addition, metastasis drops about 70%. By animal models, I mean mice that will develop breast cancer at a particular stage, which will then metastasize to the lungs. And so we can interfere with the progression of the disease by using a particular drug that we can introduce into the animal that will degrade the RNA molecule. Now, by being able to address both the primary tumor and the metastasis with the same type of small molecule drug, we have great hope that this might be able to move toward clinical studies in the not too distant future.